What's your favorite TV show?
All the others.
Why?
Good storylines. It's the FA Cup that went down to penalties. What number would you take?
2 or 3.
Why is that? No pressure.
Yeah, no, not really, no pressure. I'd probably take 1 to be honest with you, but someone would be so eager to take 1, so I'll just sit back. Smartest player in the team.
Smart what? Dressed? What's on the pitch?
On the pitch.
I would say myself. Just being honest, I find space. Sometimes I haven't got a run to get the ball. I'm a bit like Messi, I can wait for it to come to me. Have you been cheating the test in school? 100%.
Nearly every week. Fastest player in the team.
Either tossing, rally. Oh, sorry, Michael.
Michael really fast at their rally.
Yeah, 100%.
I'm not having that, but okay.
Favourite sports, but not football. You can't say no, I'm into it.
I like Melo. If I was a player on FIFA 18, what would my overall rating be?
I think 99 strength, 99 acceleration, 12 fitness, 12 stamina, and 99 aggression. Favourite food?
Caribbean food.
Anything in particular?
Rice, stew, chicken,
fish, yeah, fish,
macaroni.
Fish?
Yeah, I like fish. Oops. Salmon.
Fish, yeah.
Salmon. Boneless sea bass, yeah. Describe me in one word.
You. Yeah. Headache.
And why is that?
Why is that? Because you got all, you're like an expensive fire, like all the ability in the world. First football kit on
Liverpool. Liverpool kit.
You live in Tottenham?
Yeah, I know, but I was born up north.
Not north, yeah?
Yeah.
But Liverpool?
Nah, Leeds.
So you next to Leeds?
I know, it was close, not too far. Which player smells the nicest?
No homo.
Is that your life
skill? Yeah. No homo. Would we win the FA Cup?
Definitely not.
Confident.
Get to the first round, maybe.
Pleasure, mate. Pleasure. Big game Saturday, you ready, yeah?